Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to talk about the 2019 wishes. Because it's almost 2019, so I'm going to talk about my wishes. My first one is to not get in a big rush or in a big hurry, because sometimes I forgot things. Like once, I went to my ballet class and I was like almost time. It was about 5 minutes I have to go, so then I just grabbed my stuff and forgot my band and my shoes. So that's why I think I prefer to write this as one of my wishes. And my second one is to get my rhythm in music, swimming, and piano, because sometimes I'll go too fast in swimming and forgot my how the positions. And in piano, I do it too fast and then I just got off rhythm, and same for my singing. So sometimes when I sing out the songs, but I sing it in the wrong rhythm, so then I got the wrong words out. My fourth one, I want my Chinese better, because sometimes I don't really understand what people are talking, or they don't understand what I'm talking about. So that is my third one. And my fourth one, I want my swimming class level up, because I'm still in Whitefin for no reason. I have been in it for some month already. So I want to move to the next fin called Redfin. And my sixth one is about my friend. I wish my friend could come here because her name is Tong Tong. And she lives in China, in Hong Kong. He couldn't come here because his family stays there and I stay here. So I wish that my friend could come here so I see her again. And my sixth one is I wish I could have a road trip again, because last time I had a road trip to California and it was fun. It took me 19 days to come and it was so fun. I got so many adventures in there. I even visited a desert. My seventh one, my final one, is I want to have more subscribers in 2019, because I have very few right now. And that was my seven wishes in 2019. And thank you for watching my videos. Oh, and also, I wish you have a great 2019 year. And thank you for watching my video, and bye!